This next song, well, it's a pain in the ass.
I know, I always spell it the way you spell it.